guitars, original music, and, well, music as a whole. I think that's why I'm still here. You know, it's definitely my creative calling. You know, but I have a vastly busier schedule than the average student. But how do I get peace in such a busy scheduled life? Well, that's music. More specifically, playing music. I've been playing at least guitar for about 6 years now. Over 6 years. Playing music is so much better than just hearing it. It may be a little hippie to say this, but you become one with the songs you play. I live, or have lived, the lyrics or guitar parts that I write in some ways. You know, but sometimes it's more about the feel of the guitar parts and the lyrics rather than just the meaning of them. Or at least that's how it feels for me. In middle school, I played the alto saxophone. That was my first exposure to learning, you know, musical notation and having a part of what it would, you know, wound up sounding like. And it was some good times, but I've always wanted to play guitar. A part of me has always wanted to play guitar. You know, when I first got into the video games Guitar Hero and Rock Band, you know, that's when that dream of really learning to play guitar, that's when it really started sinking in. But man, those games were fun. You know, they were key players on why I started learning to play guitar. You know, they didn't specifically teach me how to play guitar, those video games, but the passion and the fun of playing those games, that's what was there. That's what really helped me. When I first got a guitar, I gradually learned how to play by watching YouTube videos. Learning how to play other people's stuff helped me learn techniques and chords that I needed to learn and get used to in order to write my own stuff. You know, once you learn the basics of guitar, once you learn chords, once you learn tuning and how the strings work with each other on a musical notation basis, how they work in a scale. Once you learn those, then you just start messing around, you know, do some funny stuff with the chord, or just put weird finger positions on the guitar fretboard, and you start coming up with unique sounding things, and it's cool. When I'm at home, of course, my favorite place to play is actually right here on this patio at my house. It's really tranquil. I love hearing the birds tweeting occasionally. I love hearing the cars go by. I don't know why, it's just, it's more tranquil and it eases my mind out when I'm trying to play or when I'm trying to write. So these noises out here really help, and especially when it's good weather out, it really helps too. In the future, I see myself in an awesome career in either video editing for a major television network like AMC or CBS, those kind of things, or as a rock star. With my two best friends, Kyle Young and Brandon White, you know, traveling many places, different venues, rocking the roofs down with our music. Music is my soul. Playing it, more specifically, playing music is my soul. I try to tell people to learn to play an instrument. Anything. It doesn't matter. It doesn't have to be guitar. But learn some instrument and go to it on a regular basis, whether it's once a day, once a week, once a month, whatever. Just keep it consistent. It gives you peace, whether you're writing your own music, playing your own stuff, or playing somebody else's stuff. You know, it helps you develop mentally. And it's just so damn fun when you get into it. So damn fun. And that's why music is my life.